So ever since we've been stuck at home, the MCO, you know, people have been showing all kinds of stuff, like what they cook, you know, how they cook, and a lot of them are quite complicated, right? Just imagine you're a bachelor, you're at home, you don't have too many ingredients in the house, what do you want to do, You suddenly feel like eating some fried chicken. I'm going to show you the most simplest, easiest way to cook fried chicken, okay? Alright, first you have your chicken. This one you got to go and buy, nobody's going to buy for you. You can of course order in now, it's so easy. And then you have a little bit of kunyit. That's it. That's it. Some kunyit. So what you do with the kunyit is, you sprinkle over the chicken, like that. Maybe not too much, okay? And then what you do is, you sprinkle some salt. That's it. Some salt, some kunyit. Who doesn't know this, Just to get your hands on some curry leaves, you can throw this in the pan, okay, while the oil is heating up. Or you can just throw it in here, I'll wait for the pan oil to get hot first. And that's it. And then you goreng the blah, until brown, and voila. Enjoy your lunch,